The latest aircraft will be on display at Melbourne's Avalon International Air Show from today. The US Navy will be taking part. They'll be checking out almost 100 aircraft, as well as showing off their own brand new Seahawk helicopter. The Southern Hemisphere's biggest air show is also celebrating the centenary of Australia's first passenger flight.